Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With knights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
First the university, now the police department. It's everything I avoided as a kid in one night.
Just walk in the front door. Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
Morgue's just on the other side of the bullpen. try to stay quiet.
Gotta be another way in.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
We're pretty packed with that scientist now.
You turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
Student body, barbecue the rich, make it spicy.
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job.
Freaking nut job.
I swear, cross my taker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up, or I'm coming in.
Is that the bat signal? Shit. I wondered where that went.
The piggies cook every day. I ain't got no trust left. Oh, man.
Cut it, you weirdo.
Huh. The cops finally declawed Catwoman.
Sneaky in the dark.
I see that. Ra's always dressed like a weirdo.
Catch me with more gasoline. Burn it. Don't waste it.
Creepy.
I said shut
the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got
prior. The lawyers will use that. No, but I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it.
At least they made me sound badass. Guess even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
These guys need to lay off the caffeine. Realize there's been more than one Robin. got it. Scientists.
Watch your back.
Still breathing. Ghoul is here.
Perfect. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Not tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit. Wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. Resurrect ashes. There's Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for a bio-decryption key.
I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes, so why did he have this equipment? I wonder what my vitals look like right after the Lazarus pit. Langstrom had a heart condition and a seafood allergy. Wonder what they wanted to learn from this. What is this? Some nerd shit? So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
Way ahead of you. They're coming in heavy, so be careful. Wait! Batman never told me he had access to the GCPD systems. Now I guess I do too? And now, for my next trick...
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Thanks, Belfry. The way out of the station is clear now.
Happy to help. Can't wait to see what you found.
Got company.
Do be careful, sir. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the Batcycle this quickly.
Thanks, Belfry. Guess I'll be back soon.
could.
Taking your business elsewhere.
We can't lose to them. Do your worst. I can.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia Al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
New evidence to the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
You and Bruce probably did that every night when I thought I was out on my own. Didn't you? I can't be like him, Alfred. But I can't go back to how I used to be. Bruce showed me a path, and I'm sticking with it.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your anger, and listen to the sound of my voice. In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum in the fight. Expect no less.
I want to know.
All right. Let me tell you what I know.
Thanks a lot, jackass.
Something doesn't...
Better talk before I lose my patience.
Okay, calm down. I'll talk.
Was that so hard?
You're ready to move on. You've come so far, Jason.
On the board.
Thank you. Someone's trying to help.
What you know about Kirk Langstrom's murder?
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall! Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised!
Just what I wanted to hear. Part of my job. Kirk Langstrom. Who was it?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Dick, maybe it was just an accident.
Belfry, no leads on who killed Langstrom.
Well, we know where Talia is. Might as well talk to her in the meantime. Sending coordinates now.
Copy that. Thanks.
Huh. Batgirl.
Hear it.
I'll tell you what you want. Chill!
Thanks.
A vigilante in this neighborhood? Ah!
Thank you.
What was that?
Hey, we got a vigilante.
In a foot pursuit with Batgirl.
I didn't see anything. Someone there.
Batgirl. She's here.
Answer here and now.
You brought this on yourself.
Come on.
Detective, aren't you? Much obliged.
hunting gun, and I want it!
If anyone can hear me, please help! Thank you!
No!
Better start talking.
Well, this is a new kind of dance. Here's what you gotta know.
Thanks for the info. Batgirl. What are they doing here?
Hurry up, Funk!
Help
no,
me!
Hey.
I want her gone!
This is your last fight, Batgirl!
Still gonna get her!
Tell me what you know.
Okay, I'll talk!
Just what I wanted to hear. Even started.
This is gonna be epic.
Who's here?
This hero looks a little lost. Can I show her around?
An ambush. Oh no.
Pull her down.
No precision.
Come on.
Move your butt.
You messed with the wrong hero.
Give me a throw.
Getting up anytime soon?
Almost there, dispatch.
Have to move.
You're gonna be sorry you did this.
Grab!
I'm up with this!
Vigilante! Shit!
Well, looky here! Last dance!
They're gonna need to scrape you off the ground! Guess I can make some time for a fan.
Thank you.
Definitely in the right direction.
I'll talk!
Appreciate it. Disappointing.
Ha! You're kidding, right?
Much obliged.
What are you doing here, Batgirl?
Clear to me.
You'll be ready.
Hold it, Batgirl.
Uh.
Let's hear it.
Fine, just stop!
Thanks.
Is it really hurt?
Officers needed near 6th and Bar. Known criminals have been spotted in the area.
I took care of him. You're safe.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Better get out of here.
A vigilante in the neighborhood?
Thank you.
Shouldn't our ride be here by now?
Okay, let's do this.
Chew on!
Right, cool your jets. I'll spill.
Thanks for the info. That opening a mile away. Knew you were gonna do that. Warming up.
Good, you're back.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.